And we're back with breaking news right now. Major backups on I-75 near Northport after the Myakka River overflowed, making part of the roadway impassable for drivers. Both directions are closed from mile marker 179 to 191. The closure, no doubt, hampering the relief efforts heading that way.